I'm a reporter in Belarusian independent media Nasha Niva, and I was shot because of my job. After elections, I covered protests in Minsk. It was the 10th of August when I was injured. At that day, I and other colleagues stood near one group of demonstrants. There were hundreds of people and everything was peaceful. Suddenly, a special forces squad ran out from the other side of the road. People started to run away, and special forces opened fire in their backs. I was making a video on mobile phone. With other colleagues, we stood aside and were about to leave when I felt that something hot hit my leg. A second later, I saw a big hole above my knee and a lot of blood. It was a rubber bullet. I was shot from 10 meters. The police officer knew he was shooting in journalists because we were marked as press, with beiges and blue vests. I spent 38 days in the hospital. Full recovery took about 3 months. What was the reaction of Interior Ministry? They just ignored that case. No one apologized. No one was punished. No criminal case has been opened yet. Laws in Belarus do not work for journalists. The police use force to silence us because we tell the inconvenient truth. Journalists in our country are hunted as criminals, but we still are doing our job.